George the Steamroller was waiting for Percy to take him to a new workplace. George was being rude to Rheneas and Skarloey.
You're just worn out wheels on worn out rails.
You need rocks for your roads, replied Skarloey, and we're helping you.
I need to flatten little engines in the scrapyards, retorted George.
Then Percy arrived to take George away. He was still rebelling.
Railways are no good. Turn them into roads.
The little engines were pleased to see him go. George grumbled.